Claro, vamos, to another beautiful day. I'm going to jump straight into the match. And I'm going to use a same build I'm using lately. And let's see what we can do here. Everything has two healers, one of them being the raid they hit most, the focus one. Because that focus is annoying as fuck. Let's see if we can pull off a nice flank. Well, I'm a raid. A little raid. Let's go for the water. I want you to hit. Vai, Gordito. I'm a little warrior, but I'm getting surrounded from every fucking side. Well, in a good mood, I just watched the mid canyon animation of, like, I'll call it, the Nikato Avocado. It's great. And Nikato Avocado actually reacted to the damn thing. In chapter, of course. Nikato Avocado has like a YouTube persona of being like overly like emotional, like crying a lot and all that shit. I need to get away from there. But that it was very funny. He started complaining that he wasn't that far as in the animation and all that shit, and in truly Nikato Avocado fashion, he made like advertising for his merchandise in every fucking chance he had. Okay. And it's that dragon is ours. That was a very nice dragon there. My way I'm in a good mood. And apparently great. Probably not because it gives me a very good match. And that. Oh, damn it. Okay, no, a chance I was going to survive that. We might not be able to push that card. Yeah, we need to really get together here. I need to sacrifice myself in order to get in the wind. Yeah. Over time. Yeah. Focus, you can do it. But damn it. Now we still not, don't waste the ultimate that he created. Wow, he survived a lot. And he's about to die. I jinxed it. That justo. Just not that much. What to buy? Because I already have the Cotterizate, but I might need. I don't know if it should go like Resilience, no Resilience, Haven, or the Hands maybe, or Kill to Heal maybe. There. But in this place, for why? Better look next time. I'm fucking dead. Going to have to use ulti. There. That's enough damage. I'm hearing that something pushing me away from my target. Rotamet, luego está más. It's a serious business. He's not even fusilade, Rotamet. So we got capture here. So that's a little doubtful. No, Rotamet. Stun of the damn thing. I might go Kronos and Haven. Because I need my jump as fast as I can get it. And I'm just alive. Enciende globos verde. Another down. I know there's someone over here. Goodbye, my friend. So I'm not running away. I see you there, little bunny. God damn it, but she wasted the ultimate. She had the chance of fully healing the Inara. And she decided to waste that just to kill me. Oh, I am welcome there, I assure you that. Let's see where this little dragon is. Goodbye. A little bit more of damage and I might be able to pull it off. I have Kronos level 2, so my, if I'm not mistaken, I should get my jump with a 1 second cooldown like this. There. Now I just need to wait a few seconds and there it is again. Ravinara is around this side. Here it is. Now I see the... God damn it! One shot away from getting... from winning that. I need the veteran. I need as much life as I can get. This is annoying as fuck. There. And here, adorbitos here. There. Yeah, so what was I talking about? Yeah, the Mid Canyon video. Great. Go see him if you haven't subscribed to the channel. No one will see this video, so I don't think it's that much of a help for Mid Canyon, but if you ever see this video, and Jonas played with Mid Canyon, this was him. He just made like disturbing videos of everything. He has a video of Linus Tech Tips, for example. Like a knockoff version of like psychotic Linus, like making baby juice inside of a Omen PC. Like all like sick shit like it's great. Goodbye. And I see a little demon girl. And she just... she just walled me off instead of walling the fucking Rukus with ultimate. Where are you? Now, come here. Don't run away. Time to run away, Latamar. I should be running away. And we capture, nice. Everything going according to plan. Goodbye. No, Latamar. I'm not going to get Kronos level 3 because that will reduce my jump to a 1 second cooldown and that thing was a waste because I need at the very least a second in order to get to the ground, so. There's no reason to go that heavy on the cooldown reduction. There's a limit to everything. Okay. There you go. And another warrior because this is going too well. Go for. Damn it. I almost pulled a triple kill. Let's go with this guy. I need 750 like credits in order to get the veteran level 3. That should increase a little bit my survivability. Wait for this guy. They hate me, but without their heart. Well, my team is really going to suffer. And just as I say that, they get killed. Goodbye. Con, I need to pull this off. No, you won't. No, goddammit. No, you there. Goddammit. He got it. I'm only 31 credits away from my veteran level for the 2.5k of health. What to do? They are really worried of me, so I'm not going to be able to pull a cheeky flank, I think. Yeah, they are. Really worry of me. God damn it. That's a lot of damage. I think he just ate a fusilade, I mean a barrage to the face. That Drogos is really trying to pull this up. He really wants to win, apparently. Now. Goodbye. Better look next time. Run away. Uff, me ha hecho por una guayda. Beautiful. A victory. Really lucky they're there, so scared of me. Dios, if they rush there, I would have been dead and they might have been able to kill me. If you hear any snoring noises, that's my dog that's sleeping next to me. And he's really like, he is not dead. But I did a lot of damage. Well, GG, I'm going to give my commendations to the series because he healed me and he's going even do that bad. And that's it. See you guys in the next one. Ciao, ciao.